You alright, mate? Hyped for your date on Saturday.
Date on Saturday?
Yeah. Imogen told me you're meeting up on Saturday. Like, she's telling everyone, actually.
Yeah, I forgot.
So, if we meet there at 4, then we can play 2 games and then get some food and then hang around the arcade for a bit.
Oh, boys, watch this.
Watch out, dick nozzle!
You're right, mate.
Harry, don't start.
What? Are you best friends with these weird little attendants?
Just stop picking on people for no reason.
Aw, you gay for them.
Classic Harry, resorting to homophobia when you can't think of a good comeback.
Mate, are you in a mood today?
Are you? Serious question. Life must be really hard when your only personality trait is Rich Bellend.
You shouldn't have done that. What do you mean? I know you're trying to help, but you're making things worse.
I'm literally just sticking up for you. We have to show Harry that he can't just walk all over us.
It's more complicated than that. It's not them versus us.
Because of Nick?
Yeah.
I'm sure he can look after himself.
I really don't want him to be dragged into this.
Oh, well, we can't possibly hurt your new best friend, Nick Nelson.